Copper River Coho possesses a mild flavor and delicate texture. I pan-seared it and basted with butter, thyme, and garlic. This is Copper River Coho with white bean puree, beet borscht, turnip, and carrots.